of all, let me apologize for the video looking lean, like I recorded it after the Port Royal earthquake. Just go on lean head until it looks straight. Cool? Cool.
Oh, India. Yes, man.
Women, you have this chemical in your brain that gets released at a certain time called search a man's shit. Now, I do understand that we as men sometimes give you reasons to want to be inquisitive. But sometimes, you see, when your female intuition call you and tell you to go search a man's phone, rebuke the bitch. Dial two on the bitch. Tell the bitch shut up. Stop searching your man's phone. It is not good for you, it is not good for your relationship, and it is not good for the physical well-being of both of you. Because this is how it works. You get a call from a female intuition go for the search the man's phone. You take up the phone, you search the phone. You see some message where honor you send, you get vexed. You want to fight the bitch who send the message? But the bitch who send the message is nowhere in sight. Me send messages a while ago. Anyway, who you turn around fight? Your man. Your man not take no lick for a woman, so he clad. But the only problem is, he clad it too hard that he sleep fit forever. In other words, he put you in a coma. He end up in a prison, your relationship done. Top searching. 90% of the time when you search a man's phone, you're going to see some shit that you don't want to see, or you're going to see some shit that you are going to take out of context because the message never come to you. You don't understand the context in which the message was sent, so you read it and feel like something else when it's really nothing. And when you go search the man's phone and see a pum pum pic that is not of your pum pum, you feel your heart start come up to your throat, cold sweat take you, your back hurt you, your neck hurt you, everywhere start hurt you, you turn idiot, you're confused, you want to fight somebody, you're angry, you're vexed, you don't know what to do with yourself. But you know the number one feeling when sit down by you after all of that? Regret. You regret saying you search the man fool. All of a sudden you catch a case of, if me did know, if only I had known, I would not have searched the phone and I would not be feeling this feeling that I'm feeling. So hold on. After all that searching, right? You end up wish you never did search in the first place. Yield not to the temptation of searching a man's phone, for it is a sin. I see a lot of women are interested in waist trainers nowadays. Bitch, you don't need no waist trainer. What you need is a hand trainer to train yourself from taking up the man's phone. If you look deep into it, right? A relationship most of the time is between two strangers. What me I try to say is, I do not know you. Don't search my phone. That is invasion of privacy. You lose one text message in a man's phone. Hey, you lose a picture in a man's phone. Where you search the man's phone for? As soon as the man step out of room, on the neck push up long time like mongoose way across road, ready to take up the phone and search through it. And some of you try to act like you slick and go on like you discover what was in the phone by mistake. Oh okay. So you mistakenly type in my password. You mistakenly scroll through my phone. Yeah. You mistakenly go in the messages. You mistakenly go in my inbox. You mistakenly scroll through. Yeah. You mistakenly find a pic. You mistakenly find a text. Wow. Your mistakes, they are so perfect. You never discover nothing by no mistake. Woman never search man phone. Man never search man phone. Respect people privacy. If you find out some shit, you will find it out in due time. Don't go knocking on doors that you don't want open. This is getting too crazy. Hit the like button, hit the share button. And subscribe! If you really want something, work hard for it. You see me? And remember, think it, believe it, and live to achieve it. I've done a video like this in a while.